Hello, this is Janette Sebring Lowrey. She was a children's writer that lived between 1892 and 1986. She is perhaps best known for The Pokey Little Puppy.